Off his back, and in.
Well, yeah, it looks like he was going left, then he was going right, but his inability to convert because he ran out of room.
Pennsylvania's in on the offensive attack now. Here's a shot.
Oh.
Shuts him down.
That's a good save.
Pack Daddy's exploring options with the puck. Great read with the stick. Quick pass to Gill. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Moves it in front. Brings it off the post.
Yes, sir.
Williams works the puck in his own zone. And they send it right back to him. Quick feed to Pack Daddy.
I should have, though. There's two trips.
Here comes the penalty shot.
They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second.
What the fuck?
They've got it on that rush. Oh, they squander that opportunity there.
Fuck you, nigga.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
It's like on a string, but it's also his awareness, the way he scans and how he knows how to manipulate and create space for himself. That's how he gets himself to the net, and then he finishes it off by beating the goaltender.
And off the draw, they take the puck. Takes the pass. Off the crossbar.
They're getting unlucky,
though.
Yeah, they're getting... they're getting unlucky. But hey, they do come in hot as fuck.
Try and collect it. It's a tough way to play the game if you want to win.
He's got it in the offensive zone. Here he is with the backhander. Oh, he gets his glove on that and just enough to keep it out.
To be fair, if it didn't throw me back into the middle.
Up to the shooter right here, was in a dangerous position in the slot area. What a great save, James.
Right up the gut.
Only thing I got to do.
Oh, that just looked like indecisiveness there, Cheryl.
Yeah, and a lack of confidence as well, James. When you're in all alone.
Redemi Tuesday.
The Gladiators scoop it up along the board. He scores! My captain!
Well, this is frustrating for the goaltender who gets beat down low, and it's all because of a defensive zone turnover. He can't get set to position, and he opens up the bottom half of the net.
Yeah, I don't really like this game. I'm not going to lie to you.
Here we go.
I give it probably about a 4 or 5 out of 10 right now. But it's subject to change.
He scores! And there's the hat-trick. 3 is the magic number.
It's a magic number. He's doing everything he can to take the crowd out of this one as he's with the away team. But he's been dominated, playing really confident all night long.
Pennsylvania
Slovenia's added yet another one here to the total tonight. And what a performance.
Yeah, they've had the puck on their stick for a majority of this game. You know the coaching staff is going to be impressed. Hey, maybe they'll get the day off tomorrow.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Montreal's moving it up the ice.
I want to see if there's an auto hug fucking turn off button.
Great heads up play with the stick by Williams. Oh, what a hit against the boards.
Executed perfectly, James. I mean, he can't maneuver. He's got nowhere to go. He's lined up, and then he's taken down.
Look at this, 2-on-1. Here's a pass. The score! Oh, my goodness, what a play to finish it off.
Defender, you cannot bite on the movement of the hands, James, because he is absolutely incredible in tight spaces, and he reads his opponent, the defender, so well, and once he gets a little bit of space, he knows exactly where he's going to deliver that pass. He executes it perfectly, and it winds up as a goal.
Pennsylvania's been running away with this one since the beginning of the game, and no signs of slowing down in the third.
It's been a productive night, and this is one of those games that gives everyone confidence.
Continues in these home fans, I think, have had about enough.
Yeah, they have had enough, and they made money, and they're leaving the building.
You see your nipple
there. They are frustrated with their team, just the lack of effort today. Just getting blown out of the water.
The Bulldogs probably don't want this game to end the way things have gone here. I know we're in period number three, but Cheryl, what a night.
Yeah, it's been terrific right from puck drop, and they've been consistent throughout the game, and consistency is always a word that coaches talk about. If they can finish this off with this nice lead, that's the word the coach is going to be preaching after the game.
Boucher's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Pack Daddy. Break away! Jackson's got it from behind his own net. The Bulldogs have it behind the cage. A chance behind the net. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. The Gladiators will play it in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pack Daddy. Takes it to the net. Decides to think about it. Montreal's got the puck. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone.
That might be a penalty.
With possession along the wall.
Oh, that's okay, though, because the fucking bullshit in this game.
He's jammed here, Cheryl.
Well, any life is good life right now.
I'm okay with that, honestly. They needed to get back.
They're in
real.
But from a collective group and the units that are going out there, they're going to have to find a way to generate offense. And, hey, they're going to take some risks out here because they got to get a few.
We got a whistle offside to call. Pennsylvania's offense has put on a show tonight, and here they are in blowout mode late in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a short pass to Boucher. Stopped by the goaltender. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall.
I do fuck with the goalie energy, though. I actually mess with that.
Picked off by Williams. Slides the pass.
Oh, goalie goal?
Pack Daddy. Goes full circle with the puck.
Whoa, how's he doing that?
Possession of the puck. Picking up ahead of steam. Pull the breakaway. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. Cheryl, tonight was about as dominant a performance I've seen from the team all season.
Yeah,
Ted drops
the puck
like a mic drop after he catches
and what
that
they
one.
Did with that was really effective. They
oh, and he's jerking
spaces,
off all over
the
ice
coverage,
right now.
Them, open up a lane, and it was off to the...
Lose my cool.
Show me.
You ever walk around your house in your socks and slide like you're ice skating?
Hi everybody, welcome to EA Sports. Yeah, I'm James Cebulski.
Oh, first home game.
The debut performance in the EASHL.
Well, these guys might be a little good. 30 saves in 3 games, that ain't bad.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, the numbers are back to what they were. Mine are great.
The Bulldogs start things off on the right note by winning the opening draw.
That actually looks clean in this home jersey. I'm not
maybe try to wear down the opponents here.
First home game for Chaba. Yeah.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. And that one's picked
up. Oh, he had the net wide.
Pennsylvania's got the puck along the boards. The Bulldogs gain control of it.
Good move.
Trying to gain a step.
That was a weird little animation. That was cool. What is this? What is that?
Well, he had his eyes on the puck. He tracked it perfectly and got himself set to position, James. I thought he had it. He got a good chunk of it. But
this
he didn't
bitch
get
shut
it
the
up.
Fuck up, or I'm going to turn the audio off.
Time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one.
Actually, no, you're sweat.
Puck picked up for the open ice. It's in the back of the net.
Wait, I want to see the replay. Wait, why'd they give it to Saunders?
When you shoot it into your own net trying to clear the puck, that's ugly.
Pennsylvania's gone up by one here in this opening frame.